Hi all, Luba here with Rewind.
Hey.
And we're just starting
the next
bit of Luba. The short horn echoed from the mountains as the animals all hailed the coming of the new age. One third of the light shining from the sun, the moon, and the stars became dark. A lunar eclipse graced the sky fittingly as the Lord was returning to walk the earth. A nearby research facility of the locust.
The locust.
Fitting our plans for the different.
So we're letting loose a horde of locusts.
The Book of Revelations predicted a fiery chasm with a great cloud of smoke rising up. The sun and air would turn black, and a swarm of locusts would emerge from the smoke. All this would burn, and the insects would roam.
Come on. Find some salt.
Salt? But salt, it makes my skin burn.
It makes your blood boil.
Yeah, that's the one. Something like that. There's something to my blood. Look at all the fire that just stood there like...
Yo.
Salt.
I'll let you rub your custard all over me.
Hey.
Jesus
Christ. Damn it! Get away! Where am I going?
What was wrong with the door on the other side of that room? When you tried
it was locked.
Oh. Are you locked?
I'm taking you to the authorities.
Nope, you already did it.
I have no idea where I'm going right now. I'm just running.
Map
while we're outside.
Yeah. Okay, we're supposed to...
So there's a massive hallway that we have to get to.
Yeah, the problem with this map is it's not showing like all the stuff that's
especially
blocked because it's on
the
fire.
Especially with all the doors. Okay, let's take it a bit slower than last time.
Let's start by killing these two outside.
Yeah. Hey, do you guys want to burn a bit? That's ghastly. Okay. Where's the lighter?
Now,
that. Yeah, I found it now. I don't want to lose my, the thing again.
Oh.
Someone will. Nope.
leveled up.
Get 3 points.
Invisibility. And if we make ourselves invisible, then they won't spot us. Logically.
Theoretically.
And
a point in that one?
Yeah. Controlled human pickup targeted object. Okay. Passive skill increases your mana and so on.
Problem with using the controller because
presumably on keyboard it's press 1.
It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Well, in that case, thanks.
Oh, shit, that didn't last very long.
No.
Right, so if we go back in there.
We can't get through here.
No. We're almost dead now.
Through here. And that'd be the switch.
Yeah, we need to start killing people rather than just trying to run straight through.
Do I see pills?
Pills.
I see bottles of something.
Empty bottles.
No, the large ones, I mean.
They're not that. You can't pick them up.
Oh, we were just flashing for a second.
No. I'm not a complete and utter retard.
Oh.
Yeah. And now.
I know.
And now. Oh, that destroyed the salt.
Oh, we picked a whole bunch of salt, didn't we?
Yeah. But we also don't have any bottles at this point. Oh, yeah, we do. We have one. All I did was break the salt. He has the keys. Well, he has some keys. Got the keys we want. We need the red keys and the blue keys.
Sandwich. Face cream? Dr. Williams, cooling face cream. Does he think it protects against fire? Perhaps it's just missing the magic ingredient. Whatever that is. Blue keys.
What?
Okay.
little son of a bitch.
Are you calling son of a bitch, dickhead?
Locusts, it's too soon. Free locust number one. Ridiculous. Prophecies before you can. Oops.
You can't just
run into him.
No. Okay.
It hurts. Okay, so. Fling salt at him. Happened, but
it was fun.
Yes. As long as it disappears, the flames. And emergency.
Goodbye.
Now to just escape.
You're welcome.
Is that a nail? No, it's a chainsaw. We can't take with us. Oh, that was easy. Corn King Kill.
It was done. The competition was over. As Lucius returned to the main road of Ludlow, he was able to see what havoc he created on the small forsaken town. The National Guard had arrived and roadblocks were put in place as a security measure. It was told martial law. We waited for the 6th and 7th trumpets to call out. The death of four angels marked the return of the last angel. And he would give the scroll to the one who first accepted it. This would be marked with a flame trumpet attacking the left behind. The buses that were evacuating the civilians were a good way for us to get out as well.
Hmm.
guys suck at your job.
I laugh at your roadblock. Kill the four angels. I wonder if any of them will be...
What's that now?
Oh.
Oh, bubblehead. We have no points.
We don't have any donuts or stuff we can poison, do we, either?
Nope.
Or any pills. Or a lighter. Huh. They can move the compressor around, I think. And if we point that at suitable direction. We can shoot one of the angels with it. To aim.
That might be lined up. Had it lined up and everything. And I missed. It wouldn't let me just have it lined up. I love money. That's what we
money.
Need.
Money. Was fertilizer.
can't believe I accidentally used the defibrillator. Can you break this? Yep.
What does the fertilizer say in the menu? Super extra growth fertilizer contains chemicals that should not be mixed with gasoline.
Right.
So we mix that with the petrol, with some of our petrol. And we made a bomb! Pick up flammable, combinable. So, how do we set it off? Does it need fire or do we just throw it at someone? Throw one of the wallets in and see what happens. Okay, so he doesn't give the tiniest shit. To the pharmacy. Drugs.
I just like that. We have drugs.
This is where we found the Bible. Mm. There's more sticks there. Sure, could be helpful.
Have some salt. One
of the angels.
Yep. We have a sandwich, yeah we do.
Could I possibly offer you this fresh sandwich I just made?
Sure.
Thank you. was eating it. Foolish angel. We killed the third angel.
Funny order, found one. You can't see me!
Okay, we can't get into the bank. What's the next door down from the bank? Post office. Clothing store.
I think these ones are all great.
Hey, kid, we're gonna have a
song. No, we're not.
Shove a spike in it.
Yep.
Then go walk into the restricted area and lure one of the angels over. Get them to stand right in front of it. Angel, oh, there's one.
No! I meant to stop dragging you, not use you. You bastard. No! Stop! Where are you pointing? Are you pointing over there somewhere?
Boom! Headshot. Okay, now you just need to kill two angels.
That one?
Yes.
And we've got no sticks left.
We've got to be able to find some sticks somewhere. place that had the sticks.
We'll kill the last two in the next video.
Yeah, you get the scroll, bust through the roadblock, and...
Yep.
I don't know what else it'll be.
Don't know. Anyway, I've been Lubin.
I'm Rewind.
And we'll see you in the next one. Bye! Bye.